I'm currently getting ready to go to the gym. I'm gonna bring my camera for once and see if I can get anything from there.
Here's Rachel trying my pre-workout for the first time. What? What was that? Why are you laughing? Yeah, it literally tastes like chalk.
Oh, what's good, Loma?
Oh, my skin is so bad. I should have put on like BB cream, but you know, how do you feel about me filming things?
I think that when you become YouTube famous, you better fucking remember me.
Oh.
Because if you don't, I'm gonna be real pissed.
I don't think that'll happen. I have 20 subscribers. Shout out to Squad.
Did I not subscribe? I think I did.
It doesn't let me see who it is.
I think I did.
Look at all these children.
It doesn't taste that bad. This area is terrible at this time. I almost hit 10 people.
You should have.
It would have been like 100 points.
I'm literally dead.
Retweet.
Favorite. Didn't bring my camera in because, you know, not that comfortable yet. My face is so red. Like, it's making my acne worse. So that's cool. We're gonna go to Jamba Juice right now. Hopefully my coworkers hook it up. Ooh. Oh, it's not raining. What? Rachel.
No. Look at my faves. Look how cute they are.
They look alike.
Thank you.
Shout out to my coworkers for hooking it up. I shouldn't be drinking this after I worked out.
Protein. That tastes like straight protein powder.
Kind of. The cookies and cream protein. It's really yummy. Fuck you. Oh, sorry, bitch.
She definitely saw your, like.
Oh, yeah, she definitely saw my mouth.
Put your camera away and I'll tell you.
Look at this little sick boy. Wait, what did you say?
Spicy boyfriend.
So some time has gone by now. Rachel, I need to turn this down. Rachel ended up taking me home and I have to go back to her house actually because I have a dress of hers that I need to drop off. Since then, I've just been like hanging out at my house. Rachel had to go to work, so that's why I didn't do it then. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be hanging out with Robert and Brandon later. Maybe Savannah, I don't know if she's gonna come or not. But yeah, they're currently studying at Starbucks. I gotta go do that with Rachel and I'll get back to you guys. Well, that was a quick trip. I saw Russ last night and he was so good. Like, I was very, very impressed with him. Highly recommend listening to his music if you haven't. My hair's been really starting to bug me lately. Like a lot more than usual. I'm thinking about getting rid of my bangs, but I don't know if like I'm ready to do that. I haven't had them for that long, but I don't know. They're getting really long. I'm tired of curling them. I kind of want to go back. So let me know what you guys think I should do, if I should keep them, if I should cut it. Just let me know what you think would look cool because I'm down to try things. Brandon.
I'm broke and I'm sick. It is just a bad combination, you know.
Clutched by him?
By who?
By Guy Fieri.
No, I did not.
Tell me about him. He seems energetic as fuck.
He was. It was like an Osh convention and my dad had to go like for work and he brought my sister and I.
Orchard Supply Hardware.
Yeah, and then he was there like doing like a...
Oh, this was recently, right?
No, this was a long time ago. I was like 11 or 10.
No, I'm like... Did you know the Property Brothers were at Orchard Supply Hardware like a year ago?
I don't watch that. Wait, aren't they the twins?
Twins, yeah. Both very attractive men.
You're an attractive man.
I'm a woman.
From the last clip you guys saw, that was yesterday, I ended up just getting milk tea with Robert, Savannah, and Brandon after. We ended up going home. I didn't want to bring my camera. I said that really fast. I didn't want to bring my camera because we were just like chilling. I didn't want to have to lug this whole thing around. But today is Nicole's birthday. I'm excited. Happy birthday, Nicole. And I'll see you guys there.
I'm Jason, formerly known as Jay Hendo. That's what's up.
Formally?
Well, we're on our way to our good friend Nicole's party. It should be fun. We'll see how it goes. 177.
No.
Oh, hey.
Hi. Happy birthday.
Thank you so much, sweetheart.
Hi, friends.
Hello.
You're so good. You should.
Thank you. Thank you.
Can I wear this?
No. Hi, BFFs. Okay, I was ignored.
What do you vlog for?
Just because it's fun.
No, like, what do you do in your vlogs?
Stuff. Do you watch them? Fake. Fake fan.
No, cookie the hot box. Birthday girl, happy 21st.
Thank you so much.
BFF. Do you have like your fan like nicknames? Do you have like Gianna's like minions? Do you call your subscribers? Just subscribers?
My subscribers? Why is it not focusing? Yes.
Why don't I call the God Squad? But I'm changing.
What were they? Wait, why are they the God Squad?
I don't know. Because, okay, y'all nerdy people out there who play Counter-Strike, hit me up. My name is God, alright?
Look at what Nicole did. Nicole's literally mom. She put out a ton of food. I'm so happy. Look at my best friend go. Look at that guy. Oh, so we have a little surprise for Nicole. They're gonna come soon. Super excited. Look how cute she is.
Run around, run the table. What's our team name?
G-squared? Yeah. G-squared!
Yo, G-squared?
G-squared plus team. Team.
I'm that nigga with
the hey! Yo, Gianna! Selling
drugs. Oh, no. Best friends, like
love you,
brothers, friends, like brother. You guys have added so much value into my life. Thank you guys so much for being here. I love you guys.
Yeah. Love you.
Gianna's vlogs A1. Really?
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Not true.
Bro, what a hater. Hater. I'm gonna end the video here. Happy birthday to Nicole.
Happy birthday.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. It's my birthday. It's me. It's
lit. I'm honestly really confused right now, but happy birthday to Nicole. Thank you for having us. I really appreciate it. If you liked it, comment, subscribe, do that stuff. Do you have any last words?
It's our birthday too. Everybody,
not...
be careful.
Oh, hit me with a dab. Hit me with a...